I imagine more safe.
Is he freaking safe?
You know what else we're waiting on?
I invited you, Callie. There we go.
It
is fixed. Cool, meet me at the other place so you can ride me over there. Or I can ride you over there.
Ride me? Alright then.
Goodness.
Phrasing.
I don't think it's picking me up all the time.
Give it to me, baby.
Giggity,
Thank you. Somebody got it.
I know, I got it too. I just decided to change it.
I'm picking up like the beginning of what I say, I feel. Or maybe it is, and I just can't see.
My husband's like, I don't want to go to South Carolina tomorrow, because I'm going to be crabby. We have to leave at like 6 a.m. Right, between 5:30 and 6 a.m., and I'm going to be up all night.
Something? I can't hear you at all. Oh, okay.
Okay, where are you?
Right there. Now I'm gonna go pee while you take me over there. Try not to kill me.
Nice!
Try not to kill me, please.
Drop her off.
I don't really know what to do. It was fine yesterday.
She would
now
too.
It's suddenly not fine.
Actually, I'm gonna go get this chest up here.
Alright, well, I'm going to pee, so I'll be right back.
Don't drop her.
She should go to pee.
All you have to do is just drop her in lava. Or make her run through lava.
I think there's better ways to do it. Like in the middle of a large pack of mobs that they would have to be out of here and resurrect because they're still within range of mobs.
Where's
Dick Barath this evening? Didn't know if you'd heard from Dick Barath or not.
Back on you. Callie, did you hear me?
Mm-mm.
Oh, I said I'm back.
Threshold,
I'm riding
like, nine minus 32. I don't think it should.
Oh dear, it sounds like a pop.
It's only a problem if my husband finds out.
Oh my gosh. Alright, another chest up here. I want to get it.
Kind of it.
Oh, I should have got the other chest while we were down there.
Oopsie.
I'm looking at my bar to see. Better watch. Kind of.
Alrighty, come on.
Like, in my mouth.
One second.
There's another treasure chest behind Varga, but that's down below.
I was gonna try to use my barrage.
But, well, I couldn't give them to my monk, so I can't use those things for my monk. Darn.
Now. Hello.
Here we
testing.
Go.
Can you hear me?
Here
okay.
we go.
That seems okay.
It's me, Amanish.
I was just thinking that.
I can see the little bar.
Actually,
going,
I was thinking
so
Peter
good.
Pan, but okay.
It's me, Mario.
Hi.
That's
welcome.
It. You can fly.
Okay, cool. It seems to be working now.
For Peter
awesome.
Pan.
Oh, I'm gonna mine.
Well, that was fun. I love doing this at the beginning of every stream. At some point, we'll have to.
Hey, more money from. Aw,
oh,
come on, it's
it
tap.
Does not happen. Hi, everyone. Welcome. Welcome to
Dude.
The raid night. Yes, I would like a summons to you. So you feel like. Hey! Thank you so
nope.
much.
Dude, what the hell is this? It's all broken.
That. Could be somewhat louder. Yeah, I don't really know how to do that without boosting my microphone. And with that happening before, I was
I'm so proud of you.
Picking up everything around me.
Until that moment.
So I can't really do that again.
Okay, hold on.
Go into your filters. Gain.
Got a gain?
Fuck, I don't have any food. Yeah, I do. Never mind, I got this shit.
Okay, what about
it's
now?
Amazing what happens when you're near healing.
Is this good? Should it be louder? Ooh, I didn't know we could do this. That could work out nicely. We'll see.
That little teeny tiny barrage put me up at 714k DPS.
Okay, now I can actually pay attention to stuff that's happening with the raid.
I guess we can
thank
summon.
You guys for being here and sticking with me throughout this beginning process.
Clicky,
I think
clicky.
It should be okay now, hopefully.
I'm looking clicky.
Yeah, we're doing heroic. Thank you.
Yep.
All right, let's do this. I am very excited to be here. How is everybody tonight? During this beautiful Friday raid night.
Okay. I will see how this is working.
I can run back and get drums if you need me to.
I've got drums too, it's just preferable.
Hopefully
for
my microphone's not too quiet now.
Hopefully not.
I think, what is it, the Omolus is 5% stronger?
Doing good to hear. Very awesome. Okay, we're just summoning people, getting everyone here. Man, I feel so lucky to have Hershey doing this recruiting of the people. Because I do not.
Alright, I summoned Zero. Did you get the summon?
Yeah, I'm just grabbing seals real fast.
Oh, I already did that. Having a good night relaxing. It's a nice night out, is it? I'll have to check it out. It's been pretty windy lately. But I think today it wasn't as bad. this person has the mount from BlizzCon last year. Ooh, BlizzCon! So excited! That's all we talk about now, is BlizzCon. Say something? I'm saying stuff. Hi, Zimby! Thank you for having me on. I really appreciate it. You're talking, and I can't hear you with the sound all the way up. That's no good.
Turn your, gain up a little bit more.
Maybe. We're trying to mess with this situation here to make myself louder. Let's turn it up to 8. Let's see. No, let's not. Let's turn it up to like 10. Type something, babe? 10 might be too much. I think it's picking you up.
Still doesn't. It's working.
Holy crap, 10. Okay, is 10 good? So you can hear me? Oh, I don't know. Zimby said she couldn't hear me. Let me know if I get too loud, too. That wouldn't be good. Oh, Caractus is saying something. Oops. Oh, I don't think he meant to be talking to me. Okay, well, I'm just gonna leave it here then. Seems okay to me, unless you guys tell me otherwise. I'm counting on you guys. Okay, you can hear me now? Awesome. Thank you so much. Thank you for telling me, Zimby. Because I don't know. And every time... What? Oh, we're going
Rita's
in?
Is on normal mode.
Ooh, crap. I had to modify settings. We good. Well, like the last two times that I've streamed now, my settings are really, really...
Are we going in?
Really messed up in the beginning.
Razor headset
yep.
Is...
We can use Lustar for drums for now.
I know. I can hear you. I think I'm picking you up on my end too. Poop. Maybe if I get those fuzzy things, it'll help me modify settings, right? She's... No, I know she didn't. He's just kidding. I know how to lurk the right way. Yeah, Izumi is a pro lurker, actually. I swear, every channel I go to, I'm like, oh my god, Izumi's in this channel too? She's in every channel. I love it. Very nice of you, Izumi. Yeah, it's picking that up. It's picking everything up. What the hell, noise gate? That's what I did before. Okay, we're deleting it, and we're remaking it. Lower, like right here. About now. Senpai Lurker, yep. Okay, because I was boosted, I needed to change the numbers. Because now I have that other gain thingy on. I'm gonna get my head in the game here, because I guess we're starting. Yeah, luckily this is only trash. Plus one sounds good. I don't know what that means. I like it when somebody has this big circle and everyone runs the same way to get away from it, including the person that has it. You asked if it sounded good, the mic. Oh yeah. Okay, great. I'm thinking plus one is, okay, plus one sounds good. I get it. Oh man, partially blonde here. I really need to get some set pieces in here. All the set stuff I have is from normal.
It's supposed to. It's
what?
Just drink. Creating up the drink I don't have right now.
But Nate hates Hershey's Loud.
Hershey's Loud? Oh, I think I already turned him down last time. Because he was pretty loud last week. Oh, yay! Thank you so much, Bacon Bite! Oh, that is so nice of you. Oop, there's some healing, I guess. Thank you. Welcome. What's this thing popping up? Bacon Raid. Yay! Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. How's everybody doing tonight? I am Evil. Welcome to my raid night. Well, I guess it's not my raid night, but you're on my channel, so.
Beware. My raid night.
My raid night. I own this raid night. Were you just streaming Bacon Bite? Is just trash, right? Yeah.
Yep.
I always think he's the boss. He's pretty big, like a boss. We are doing some Heroic and Taurus tonight. Hopefully we'll be able to get through a good amount of bosses. I would really like to get some tier set here.
Alright, can I have a tome?
I technically have some pieces of my tier set. I have a ton of pieces of my tier set. They're just from normal.
Wait. Let me go grab
Getting raided by bacon sounds good. I know, that sounds delicious.
It's shot night.
I do appreciate it. Burn said it's shot night. This is gonna be fun. Unaleska joined our raid group? Oh my god! Hi! How exciting. Just maybe not for your health. I'm sure bacon's super good for your health, right? That's how it works. Oh. Sadly, no warlock. Blink faster. Aww, that sucks. Hate not having a warlock. Oh, we have flasks in our guild chest now. It's not the right one. Hershey made this guild bank look so good.
Awesome.
It is so organized now. Fancy. Thank you for doing the guild bank, Hershey. It looks beautiful.
It was driving me nuts.
Yeah, I know. You're so much better at it than I am.
I have everything put in the right cubbies.
I'm not good at that stuff. I tried. I think you can change the tab names too, if you want.
I tried, it didn't let me.
I'll have to do some setting stuff. I tried. What's I gonna do?
I don't have a warlock.
Flasks.
Yeah. I
hate when we don't have a warlock, that's the worst.
Damn, Dipro.
Yeah, where is he? Did we at him? At Dick Bro. Should be here.
We forgot him last week, didn't we? Something like that. And he never spoke up.
No, I just wasn't looking at Discord. And he had asked in Discord if he could come, and we waited like half an hour to say anything back. Oh, it was so sad. I felt so bad.
I need a fucking rune.
Well, I mean, there's other means of contacting people. It's not like we're staring at Discord chat the whole time.
It's true. So true.
I'm upset about it.
Right. Orin Panda is doing a dance for us. Hate hype. Woo! Thank you guys so much for being here. Dance are so fun. Burn did his shots macro where he yells shots a bunch and somebody was just like, no. I agree. Shots.
Ooh, that's red tequila.
Alright, so what are the rules for drunk burning?
Watch out for the roads. That's the only difference. Soak the green circles, and then when the roads show up when we're down in the canyons, just don't stand in them. Stand in stuff and don't stand in stuff, Burn.
Are you looking for fire rules or drink rules?
I was going for drink rules, but...
Oh. I was like, haven't you done this fight like a million times?
I was about to say, Evo, I could do this fight backwards and
I
also
thought so too. I was so
blasting.
Confused. Like,
I was
are
just
you
wondering
that
what
drunk?
Rules we were going to go with.
Oh, I don't know.
Here's the biggest challenge. Do it with your eyes closed.
Welcome back, Beacon. I've been doing good.
Alrighty.
Doing great.
Crap.
This is a drinking raid, apparently. Everybody's getting drunk tonight.
I'm targeting
so
a tank. The rest of you, good
fun.
Luck.
How are you doing tonight, Bacon? Thank you so much for the raid.
For every person, a zero outfields
right,
and or DPSs.
Yes, it was.
Oh, wow, that'll be a fun one.
Jesus, I'm gonna fucking die.
Oh yeah, it was good. It was really good. You should keep writing it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Should definitely keep going with that. Good luck. Oh, thank you so much. We'll see how it goes. Apparently, it being shots night.
3, 2, 1.
I like how he let me explain this entire fight to him without saying anything.
That was fun.
This guy. One. Unileska. Oh, she got out. Oh, I would have to think about that. Hold on 1 second. I would have to think about that while I'm not drunk raid healing.
Run away, little girl. Oh. Run away.
Oh. That was not good.
Oh, well, we
four, made it though.
Three,
we're good.
2, 1.
That's me this time. Oh crap, I was targeted on stupid foreign panda. Hate it. Wasted my speed buff.
4, 3, 2, 1.
It's kind of funny because if you guys were here last night, when Phil came in and I read his name on camera, I did not realize that his name would be up on like my overlays now, or like my screens. So it's like last follower is Phil, is our friend Phil. It's now confirmed evil hates foreign pandas. Oh no, don't let that get around. I'll get in so much trouble. Kata will be after me. Don't tell anyone. I'm still healing them, technically. And I did make them fast. And that was very nice. She still likes domestic pandas, but foreign ones. That's right. No foreigns. No foreigner pandas allowed. Just kidding. Just kidding, everyone watching. That might be foreign. And or panda. Casting him. Is that a Dr. Evil face? Whose emote is that? I'm gonna have to sub them just to get it. That's pretty silly. Oh, it's you. It's yours, Bacon. Okay.
Oh, I got too greedy on the DPS.
Oh, hi.
I didn't die alone.
I'm just trying to get you drunk.
Oh, is that one of the rules?
Oh,
you gotta drink when
life.
You die? Alright, cool.
What happened?
I didn't pick up the stupid.
It's mine, I
tokens.
Need subs.
I have like one token left.
1 million subs.
Zero.
Is this like literally what I'm wearing?
What's wrong, this guy? Sucks.
None of this stuff is 1 billion. Do you do that on your stream? Oh, that'd be so fun. Might be shooting too high with the 1 billion, right?
Yeah, how about scooting up with me?
Scoot.
You deserve
scoots.
No scoots for you.
And no scoots, scoots.
Snarf, snarf?
Snarf!
Oh, someone left? Maybe they just wanted something off of the first
not
guy?
Old enough to remember
so rude.
That. But still
wow. Might as well just skip to the next song.
You're not old enough to
remember, talk a lot at the end of that one.
Yeah.
Evil Trio blesses the stream with evilness. Oh my god.
Oh, you're a baby.
Yep.
You're youngin.
Oh,
that
that's
was
awesome.
Ten,
I love
I was born
it.
10 years before you.
That is great, Bacon.
I was born 6 years after you. Callie.
Didn't Mini-Me just pass away recently? Oh no, I feel sad.
Oh no, I feel like the old one here.
I'm 31.
Same.
I wish I was 31 again.
I'm 33, the best age ever.
No, 25.
My husband's 34.
Best age ever.
No, no, trust me. It's 33.
25 to me was the best, but then again, I was deployed in the army, so I was in Iraq.
Man, that sounds kind of rough, actually. Yeah, Vern Troyer. Yeah, I heard about that the other day. That's sad.
The best times, but I don't remember them because I was about 90% of them.
I'm told they were fantastic.
And then they lied to me.
What now?
I remember.
God, I hate it when that happens.
Like movie, like trailer clips of those years, but nothing.
Correct.
Concrete,
it says my son is older than you.
Back
but
and
who?
Solid.
Who's he talking to?
Oh, I did this. It's more speculation, and who actually told me that I did this?
Don't step on the green. Well, I'm surprised I remembered. Usually, I'm the one that triggers that there. You know, just for funsies. Why not do a whole hell of a lot more work? We're talking about age. Oh, I'm 19. Aw, like a little baby.
Yeah, right. We need to sell those so for the cute. Get to the 5 million loot. 5 million gold.
Right.
Hi.
My auctioneer mount. Damn it.
That's my daughter.
I think everybody's
she's
trying to go for that
you.
Now.
Yeah,
freaking 5 million.
5 million. Yeah. I think that's gonna get nerfed. It'll probably get nerfed down to 3 million.
I'm the youngest person in my college class.
I
bet.
5 million's a pain in the ass.
Yep, like a little baby.
That is a little ridiculous.
I would have to buy at least exciting.
A whole year of tokens.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's the easiest way to get it, because it's. Roughly
I remember college dropped out after I graduated.
Right now, but
they're 210 right now.
This doesn't make any sense.
Oh,
yep.
Anybody got a feast?
Hey, only tell her good things about me.
But 5 million gold, even if you start playing the auction house right now, the market is
the tank's lagging right now.
That.
Oh, Caractus. No.
By the way, he's like, you know, I'm ready to go, but one of my friends is freaking texting me right now. Sorry.
It's okay.
I'm refilling my shot right now.
You're allowed to get texts.
Especially from somebody who's actually annoying me right now. I'm like, shut up!
Which are, okay,
say,
never
dude,
mind.
Did you watch the latest Full Metal Panic episode? I said, yes, I did, at lunch.
Well, for one, for starters, I would say that you have really cool
She
emotes.
Says she's ready, Hershey.
Everyone's ready, then.
Well, that counts, right? The list is too long to understand.
Yeah,
Caractus pots?
Caractus.
That's what I'm going
to rather call you cactus.
Hey guys.
I was torn between carrots and cactuses.
Nice.
He was a famous tactician in the Roman times, correct?
Yeah, he was.
Are you guys full?
We're never full.
Depends on what kind of full you're talking about.
Bring a warlock.
I could eat more.
Yeah, bring a warlock.
I'm full of hugs. That's what I'm full of.
Aw, that's adorable.
I'm about to be full of whiskey.
That's
come
also
here,
adorable.
Evil. Let me give you a hug.
Aww. It's so long, it's non-existent.
Don't worry, I'm in the corner in a moment.
It's written in invisible ink.
Yeah, she hugs you more than she hugs me. What the fuck?
Dude.
I'll hug you both. I'll hug you guys long time.
No, I'm talking about Callie.
Okay, how about that?
Okay,
it's like,
yeah.
I blew you a kiss.
Adorable. Wingardium Leviosa. Not Leviosa. Oh, Hermione, I love you.
I love her until she turns me into a tiny little cockroach.
Are you waiting for Caractus to stop lagging?
Oh, you mean this one? Whee!
Burns sending me macros that he means to put in guild in raid chat.
Oh, you're so freaking tiny.
So freaking tiny. Speaking of which, do I have noggin fogger?
Oh, doggy sister, darn it.
Oh, I do. I have 59.
I'm like a little glowy dot.
And it's probably gonna take that many to make myself tiny. Yeah, but Hermione got a forehead so large in Beauty and the Beast that you could land a broomstick on there. That's pretty silly. And kind of true-ish. It's because she didn't have bangs. I know that struggle.
Oh, they're ducky.
Oh yeah, what was I doing? Oh, trying to turn myself small, which will probably take forever. I'm serious, did you see the dolls they made
Let's
of her?
See if we need to get another tank.
The dolls were terrible. Those foreheads were so ridiculous.
You know, too slow. Cry.
Skeleton again.
I'm not stuck with that.
Half of the facial area was just forehead.
I totally was about to
leap
of faith until I realized that I'm not on my priest.
I do agree that it was so much forehead that it was insanity. Come on, Noggin Fogger.
Oh, and a floating panda. Got it.
One made me floaty. Skeleton again. And again.
Don't worry, you can't invite yet.
And the 966 Shaman Healer? Can we get him?
No.
We can.
Come on, please.
I don't think we need another healer.
Shaman?
Yes. Skeleton thing? Mm-mm. They need to change how often you get small here.
Oh, there we go.
Tiny!
Are we going DPS since we got the Shaman?
No, we got Gekko Keys coming.
We've got extra DPS too, so...
Cool, after this boss fight, I'm gonna go get bonus rolls.
Okay, I'll stay heals for now until we realize we're OP.
I mean, I have a big forehead, but that doll's forehead was so big that it could be counted as its own sovereign state. It was really ridiculous. I can't believe they did that.
Well, my logs are horrible and you brought me.
Her forehead in real life is not that big, though.
Don't
Thank goodness.
I love you. I'ma just shut my mouth now, so I don't dig myself into a hole I can't get out of.
Welcome to Foreheadia. That is awesome. I bet that would be the best place ever. Instead of getting head here, you get forehead. That's pretty silly. And forehead would be... just the best ever, I'm sure.
Oh, I guess we got more peeps coming.
Why do we have 5 healers? Why are there 5 healers?
Because they're grabbing a lot more DPS.
We need one to switch to DPS, but a shaman would be nice to have.
I think Doom normally is DPS.
Oh, that's it has it. You as heals in our little thingy here.
Yeah.
Yay, lurkers.
That's dirty bait.
I would fail miserably if you asked me to heal, so it's just that.
Right.
Chain heal. Nothing crucial.
Yeah.
Isn't that how you heal the shaman?
Yeah, but I would probably end up putting it on like one person that's off by themselves, and I would hit no one. And...
Yay, Doom's
coming. Can I heal on my hunter?
Why don't we just all heal?
Yes, you can get all the band-aids.
I feel like that's the best course
band-aids.
Of action here. Honestly, just sounds like a mix of foreplay and head, so... I guess that is true, which is not terrible. What do we have? What is this add-on called?
For what?
These stats.
What is that called?
Something
at 962
Deja
Warlock, though.
Stats.
Deja what?
Character stats. Jamie.
Because that is exactly what this does.
Alright, since there's a Warlock here, I'm gonna go get my, re-rolls.
Unaleska
cool?
asked if there's an add-on that displays your percentages.
Anyway,
so like this. Yeah. And that add-on is called Deja Character Stats. It's like the old way that they used to do it, which was the better way.
Almost there.
Summon Stone, please. Oh, we got a Warlock. Yay! Alright, clicky the
Almost
circle.
There.
We're working on it. So close. Thank you guys for being here and sticking around while we're rebuilding this party. Apparently a bunch of people just wanted to do the first boss and leave. Which is whatever.
We're actually adding a bunch. Is that a full raid?
A lot of gold just buying freaking...
Almost.
Tokens.
Yeah, that's how I lost all my gold.
Tokens?
Mm-hmm. I didn't have enough time to go get order resources.
Yeah, it's like almost 10, is it like 9k OE?
Bunch of quitters, right? So terrible.
Closer to 8. It's either 8 or 9.
Should make another one of those.
Yeah, well, since we're gonna wait forever anyway.
Right? Oh, Caractus is DC'd? Oh no!
He's restarting his computer because he's lagging.
Alright. Let's see how tiny this game is when we play it now. Oh, so cute! It's tiny with me. That is adorable. The zoom is kinda... a bunch of foreheaders. Is that a bad thing? I thought we were counting it as a good thing now.
My puppy has to take a shit, I'll be right back. That's gonna take like... 10 minutes.
No problem.
I wish my puppy would learn to go outside and take a shit.
I just want to be in a place where... Yeah, there we go. Hey. My Zimby left, somebody left for 10 minutes, so... We have time. Make sure to consult your doctor. Shit lasts longer than 4 hours. Yeah, I'm sure that's a bad thing. We have no idea when Caractus is getting back on. He's still DC'd. 10 minutes is a long time, though. Oh, I didn't even notice you spelled doctor wrong. I got you. I deciphered your code. So last raid team we were on, it would seriously take like so long to start that that's why I got this toy, is because I just needed something to do over here waiting and typing all day. Don't even worry about it. I'm like the queen of typos, and I totally knew what that said.
Updating.
Busy coding a website for a client. Oh, awesome. That is fancy.
Welcome back.
What now?
The tank is back in Discord.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, I'm back.
Now we just gotta get you back in the game.
Welcome back. Gross, I hate coding. I don't know how to code. I knew a tiny bit of HTML back in like 10 years ago when MySpace was a thing. And you wanted to make your MySpace page all fancy and whatnot with your HTML, but I don't really know anything beyond that.
I don't know the rest of it. It wasn't that good of a sum.
$35 an hour. Oh my god, that is a good amount of money. I'd be doing it for that too.
Drink. Everybody drink.
Okay. Adorable. It pays most definitely, yeah. It really does. Great thing about knowing to code is for Streamlabs, you can use code
Callie,
to customize
you
your alerts.
Help?
Oh, fancy. I did see that you can do that.
You're
I just,
yelling
of course,
in chat.
Have never
I said,
done
you
it.
Need some help?
No, I said nani, which means what in Japanese?
Oh, foreign panda is this Cali girl. Foreign panties.
How's the login going there? Nice.
This is red tequila. I have decided. I didn't mean to say that. you know? Just slipped.
Right.
I did not mean to say it.
Well, the mage left after making us wait for him.
Dude.
Yeah.
This guy Rocksteady says, can we go? Jesus Christ. Like, this guy doesn't even know. I've waited around for like 20 minutes before.
We're getting close.
We are. I can feel it. I can taste it. We're getting so close.
I mean, we're getting close to like 20
My
minutes.
Music stops and all I hear is, Jesus Christ, come out of Evil's mouth from the stream.
Jesus Christ. I was reading this Rocksteady person saying, can we go? Jesus Christ.
Superstar?
Yep, exactly. That's the one. Impatient? I know,
well,
really.
Well, technically it's Jesus Chris.
Oh, I didn't know. Oh, burn.
Very important that he didn't include the T.
Oh yeah, I see it there. Jesus Chris.
Chris.
He didn't put the T on it. That's what Burn's saying. So he said Jesus Chris. Ah, World Star. Isn't that the people that film like that have like fights on their page?
Sarabella says you experienced WoW players. Kudos to you. She just started playing with her husband.
Right. We're trying the low latency thing tonight, so.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
I forgot that I even turned that on, so I should be quicker to answer chat now. Should be more lined up with each other now.
Playing the game.
On settings, go to your dashboard. Not on those
Never
settings.
Too
There's
long
two
to play
two
well.
Sets of settings on Twitch for some reason. Then
yeah,
see all the way to the left, the bottom. Bottom left. All the way to the left. Left, 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 left. See general?
Zero, I know my skills is
right there.
A healing increase the more drunk I get.
It's in there.
But we gotta pace myself here.
We have to pace myself.
Alright, I'll work on it.
Everybody in the group stacked? Has to pace me.
Jesus Chris, come
Which
on,
one
dude.
Which one am I doing purple? Am I doing the grape one?
I thought World Star was dead. Yeah, I haven't heard anything from them in a long time. I barely even know what it is, obviously.
I'm more mobile, so I'll take the purple. That way I can be lazy and stay on one spot.
The Dark Knight should have been retitled as the Joker movie.
That's what Death Knights are good at.
Right.
True. And you have really good self-heals, so you should be good.
Yeah, he'll be top heals on this fight like always.
Yeah, me. That's what I'm healing.
Me
and Gypsy pretty much fight for like the top two
awesome.
Heals of this fight. What am I on my monk?
The joking knight.
She calls me Gypsy, but you guys don't know
That's
me by
one.
That because I don't read with you guys on Alliance.
That's I would have been more excited to see it if it was called the joking knight, the dark joke. I love it. Joke knight. No, it's kind of like the joking night. Okay, now I have to kind of pay attention. Fire. Ooh, paying attention. Stack, please. Don't die. Ooh, Doom is the squish right now.
Was it?
Kind of.
Maybe. Beware.
Sucky sphere. I'm trying to squeeze in this little pocket between people that are like exploding fire and the sucky sphere. Oh, don't die, babe. Are you not doing fire?
No.
Let's see. Stack, please.
I Someone's watch out.
Bringing it right through the raid. Oh, that's you. Just kidding.
Yeah. My positioning options are very limited at that time.
Batman, a tale of a rich orphan who wears black tights and gets attacked
by
a clown every night.
What the actual fuck?
Oh my goodness. That was rough.
Two down.
We had to stack right when the fire was happening. That was unfortunate. No, no, Rigno's dead. Hey, at least it wasn't a priest. It would swoop down upon young Brucey in a heartbeat, right? Like, you just come live with us, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Gross.
I got a gaze on me. Watch out.
I see it.
Fire and purple.
Nice combo.
We've been getting some really fun RNG.
I know, what the hells?
Oh yeah, I expect some good rewards.
We better all get this mount.
I already have a mount, so I'll pass on.
Okay, so you don't get the mount, you get something better.
Also, FYI, High Command seems to be broken tonight.
Fire.
I'll get a new legendary tonight.
Okay, you do that.
Right.
Come, my child, accept the oils of God. That is the worst way to put that. Ew. No. Get away from me, fire demons. Love running the same way as somebody else. Catholic priest jokes. That was a good one. It was very silly. Getting sucked in. Good job on heels, babe.
Thanks.
Stack up.
Battle Rest Tank.
I can't reach him from over here.
Yeah, you guys are too far.
Here comes the guy. Let's do a little bit of this oh shit button.
Almost got him, come on.
Oh. I was gonna say, do we?
Aw, it's DPS. No legendary.
So close.
Spooky. That was fucking spooky.
Artifact Ooh, power surprise.
I actually got an upgrade.
Oh, what? Holy crapsicles. Justice for oh shit button.
Just to make sure that they didn't get too close to start killing us all.
I made an oh shit button because, all the other priests have like a macro for when they hit their cooldown. And to tell the other priests not to hit their cooldown right now, obviously.
I guess he wanted them out only.
So I decided that I wanted mine to be called Evil is Hitting Her Oh Shit Button. Oh, that's burn in that that mount there. Zimby says, get your crack.
So, Zero, what's your preference these days? DPS or other? Or, healing?
Right.
I just do them at the same time.
He's all three specs at once.
Yes, absolutely.
The ultimate player, the WoW player.
This is actually my first WoW expansion. I never got to really do an alt spec. I don't think there's ever been this much of a shortage on tanks.
Oh, a lot of people are pretty much stopping, gonna stop raiding because BFA's practically around the corner.
Well, no, it's been like this from the beginning.
The launch of Legion.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Usually after a certain point, like once the dungeons are more settled and the raids are more settled, more tanks appear because people get more.
Hershey, why are we in combat?
No, the fight's better, but not in Legion. For some reason, there's just never been any tanks. There's a shitload of healers.
Yeah, everyone's a freaking healer. Saying this to healers. Someone say crack? That really made Panic excited.
Got that green stuff attached to you. Move up.
I don't think that person is in here. Should have listed Discord crap. That's my bad, I usually do that. Yeah.
I'm freaking me out.
It was me. That face when you think your kid's up and you're like, please. What was that noise? That's me this time.
Only this expansion, I've been able to actually like try out every spec, at least of the Paladin.
Yeah, me too. I'm very, I'm not very good with healing on the Paladin.
Oh, healing with a Paladin is so bloody easy.
So bloody easy.
I also have bloody.
Bloody.
A
holy
Paladin.
That's a weird way to describe
years.
Things.
Since,
little spinny guys, get off me!
Crusade.
Oh hey, thanks so much for the follow.
True.
Oh yay, how
so,
exciting!
Easy in my eyes, even though...
What a nice guy, that bacon bite.
All the changes. But, like, first starting with, Rhett, and learning how to do Rhett, I was so awful. I probably still am.
No. I don't let anybody say they're
well,
awful.
I got to learn everything and I got to take Sargeras,
no.
So.
There's, I don't know if it's me, but there's been like a serious lack of BOEs dropping.
Right, I did notice that. There's
serious
none.
Serious lack of
ever.
Gear dropping, period.
Yeah. It's like, what is this, like a, some kind of dry spell?
People come loot locked and it affects everybody's loot.
That applies to BOEs? Because I don't think it does.
Oh, no. Just kidding. Not for BOEs.
Yeah.
Only for actual gear.
Don't scare me like that.
I'm Someone mentioned that nothing's dropping in general, so that's what reminded me.
I'm going to kick all the demon hunters out.
With the exception of Ray. Because I think he's in the guild, right?
Yeah, Raincore? Yeah.
Yeah.
have another priest coming? Okay. I'm not nice. I'm darkness incarnate.
I got one.
Just a face. Okay, well, you did a nice thing, even if you're not nice.
I'll do 2-1.
Clobex. Artist boss.
Lay on hands.
That's the one that I put down the shields, right?
No?
Which one are you talking about?
It's pod 2. I think.
Are we doing the pod fight now? Don't die, Rancor.
Do you think you want to do 1 or you want to do 2?
Who, me?
Were you wanting to do one of them?
I'll do one.
Wait, hold on.
Sorry.
Let him stay there. Let him stay there.
I try and bring a party bomb to everybody, and someone dispels me. You guys are no fun.
Oh, was it me? I kind of just dispel everybody just out of habit.
Poor little hunter got squeezed.
And it wasn't this hunter. Panda down.
Bert, can you do a pod?
What's up?
Can you do a pod?
Oh yeah. I can do any pod. I'll do 2-1.
I can do any pod, Burn says. This guy.
Yeah, I can do 2-1. I know how to do that one.
Oh, okay, cool. I don't have to do a pod then. Time. Somebody else is doing 1-1.
Do you
one,
want 1-2?
No, I only want 1-1. I'm spoiled like that. I don't know how to do 1-2. I only know how to do 1-1, Hergie.
1-1 and 1-2 are exactly the same.
Okay, cool. I'll do 1-2 then. I'll just try to watch for them to come out. Maybe I should post Discord? Let's do it. You know, for funsies. Tons of girls. Babe, this guy said, is there any girls in your Discord? And Zero said, me. Sausage fest. No girls, we're all guys, right? Everybody that plays video games is a dude. Seriously though, need 2 more people for pods or this won't work, Pergy.
I can't do pods.
Every gamer ever. Are there girls in there? I'm so fucking lonely, right? That's how I recruit people. I tell them there's tons of girls in our guild, which is true. There's like 4 girls in here. It works. Works every time.
Who wants to play rock, paper, scissors, shot?
I ran out of drink.
That sounds like a crisis.
It
you
is.
You must resolve this immediately.
I can't get up.
Evo, that's why you have a husband.
I already made him make the last one. I'll feel so bad. It's my turn, technically.
That shaman healer Dirty Bay just sent me a whisper and says I'm gonna try to out heal you.
At least you guys take turns.
Good luck.
Yeah, I was about to say, you guys take turns? I'm normally the one that makes all the drinks.
No, I like to try to take turns. Be nice.
That shaman healer just sent me a whisper and said he's gonna try to do more healing than me.
Did you tell him good luck?
I said challenge accepted.
That's what I said is good luck.
Alright, what's 3-1?
Third pod, first time. So you hop in it first.
No, I know that. Is that the one where I'm just blowing up bombs and hitting the boss?
Correct.
Okay.
Right, let's see how this goes.
Everyone's ready.
Yeah.
You could not be single and still be a gamer. That's what Zero did.
I ran out of pre-pots.
Just make her play games.
Yeah, he was just like, you're gonna play games, see? No, just kidding. I asked him to teach me to play.
The thing that got her into WoW was the Warsong Gulch flag pickup. Little mini, mini sound.
Yep. I kept hearing it every time I was over there, and I was like, look, what is this sound? What are you playing? What are you doing? And then he showed me, and I was like, I don't understand any of this, so you should teach me. And then he tried, and it took me like 45 minutes to climb up a ramp, because I didn't know how to walk, because I've never played games like this before. Thanks for hanging in there, babe.
Yeah, no problem.
No, he didn't make me play healer. Really, why I heal?
Just because she's scared of things hitting her.
That's true too, but honestly, last expansion I was a mage, and I was really getting sick and tired of healers not healing Zero, and it was really making me mad. So I was like, fuck this, I'm going to be a healer, and I'm going to heal you, because all these- It's my turn.
Yep, jump in.
Because all these other motherfucking healers don't know what they're doing. Well, Admiral.
Four, you're in the danger zone, Vernon.
Two, one. Oh, I see.
So yeah, now I'm just this pocket healer, because I don't want other healers to try to heal him.
Four, three, two, one.
Ooh. Oh, it kicks you out. I was like, what's going on? Okay, cool.
Four, three, two, one.
But yeah, actually, last expansion, I was a mage. Arcane mage for PvE and Frost mage for PvP. Which is the best PvP spec I've ever played. Highway to the Danger Zone. You know you guys can request songs right now? If you guys do command song request or SR, it doesn't cost any points or anything, it's just free. I just have a backup playlist playing right now. I should probably have like a timer or something tell you guys that. Oh, you did? Yeah, I don't know. You're talking to Blonde Evil here, who has also been drinking. So I have no idea. But you guys could request more songs. You know, since you've already done it. It cost you? No way! It shouldn't. It should not. That makes me mad if it did.
Four, three, two, one.
2000s? Whatever you want to request. I mean, it's up to you. Rock, rap. I'd rather not it be rap, to be perfectly honest. Rock is better. Anything on YouTube, really. Truth. But yeah, whatever you want, Bacon. I want to say I trust you, but we'll see what you trust. A little bit of oh shit button on there.
Yeah, Evo, you came to the
there.
I'm sorry, what did you say, Doom?
You hit your macro twice.
No, I didn't.
Evo is hitting her oh shit button. Evo is hitting her oh shit button.
Yeah, I don't know why it did that, because only one move triggers it.
Maybe double click it or something.
Maybe.
Put a button on the door.
Four, three, two,
came out of the pot at like 21 stacks.
Should be a second person.
And now I'm dead.
Oop.
We got a lot of DPS down.
I meant real rep. I'm not a big fan myself, but I mean, you know.
Foreign was supposed to be in, but he's dead.
Well, shitballs. I'm 1-2. I'm not 3-2. Fucker cakes. Thank you, Hershey.
Thank you.
He gave me wings like Red Bull.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Rock is where it's at. I agree with that.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't know if we got this. There's a lot of mistakes.
Yeah, we got a lot of DPS down.
Oh, that's me.
One of them is on
Q-Mods
next time. Do we have any battle raises up?
We got two.
I wish I could understand anything Hershey was saying. He's cutting out like half of the time. You want rock? I'll bring real rock. Okay, cool. Thank you. Oh, ran right into a freaking bomb.
Alright, who else we want up?
One.
And kind of out of range.
Fucker. Excuse me, spinny guys. Woo! The song Rock and Roll. I'll rock and roll all night. Alright, cool. I'm alright with that. I actually saw Kiss in concert one time. For their Psycho Circus tour, and I think.
Someone's gonna have to shield.
Oh.
There we go.
Someone else needs to get in the pod.
I think probably in the fall of like 1998. Ooh, dating myself. So did my dad. Kiss is his favorite band. Awesome. To be perfectly honest, I did not go to see Kiss. I actually went to go see the opening band, which was the Smashing Pumpkins. And I thought that was pretty silly that they hang together at all. But it was fun. Just throw a bit of oh shit button there.
Yeah, I don't think this is
awesome. I was born in 1998. Oh my god, that's right. You're like a little baby. I forgot about it.
Lots of money going off.
3, 2, 1.
Move.
Yeah, it was a wipe.
Targeted on Hershey. Damn it.
Cats.
Shitballs. Mines are the problem. I do agree. Didn't think that would work. Of course it works, silly. I turned 20 on September 10th. Oh, that's so close to my birthday. My birthday is September 14th. So if you're a Virgo, woo, Virgos! I don't know if
that was
a cat.
Fast.
Right? Virgo squad, woo! That is the thing about all Virgos, is if they are Virgos, they will tell you. And we're all super proud Virgos. Can we please have a pee break?
Who does it?
Who goes pee? I know, I'm sorry.
Serious.
Thank you, Hershey. Okay, I'll be right back. Enjoy your request, and I'm gonna go pee really fast. Be right back.
And I got DC'd. Oh, yay! Follow from Kyle the Blaze. Thank you so much. Thank you, Kyle. Oh, you know what that noise is? It's like WoW alerts, I think. It's a break timer. That's what it is. Rip Phil, right? Thank you. Get that guy off of here. I mean, it was funny. It was funny when I read it and whatnot, but I would rather it not be on my list forever. I mean... Hi, Loopworm Guy. Welcome. Welcome to Raid Night. Thank you so much for being here. We are rebuilding our raid group because a bunch of people... Of course. Somebody Bite, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. So I just walked into my room, and my husband is watching Bill Nye the Science Guy.
In their series?
Bill Nye's awesome.
Adorable.
It's on Netflix.
And there's
definitely not my Apple to count.
Nope.
I didn't even remember that you made this.
And I
somebody
think he's asleep, but it's on Bill Nye.
Somebody.
So
well, thank you so much. Bill. I used to watch Bill Nye all the time. It was amazing. I love that show.
The whiskey's starting to hit.
It's all good. We're all starting to feel it burn.
You haven't had six shots.
I may have had six shots. You don't know.
Let's be honest, you're not on my level.
You just woke up, lukewarm guy.
Hey guys, sorry, my wife just came home, so came up.
Oh, hold on.
Should be back, but I don't know.
No problem. Thank
cool,
you.
Thanks for going, man.
Yeah, have a good one.
Yep.
I don't have foods. Simbi's asking for foods if anyone has any.
Yeah,
I have a feast.
We probably should wait for
that
anyway.
But yeah, you must be
I'm
in a pretty
to go
different.
Get a wild token and stock up on feces.
A pretty pretty decently different time zone than if you're just now waking up, unless you just sleep for
oh, you know what? Technically, I can just open the guild bank and take a stack.
You can.
There you
I
go.
Forgot.
Something came up. In sex. I do think so. It probably means sex. Good for him. Good for him. An alt Twitch.
So
yeah, it's because
night?
It's because he said something, and I told my.
Since rating is dying down, so
I told my guild
so
on Discord that somebody said something on my night. Stream. So he went and made an alt account called Somebody Bite.
Burning was asking about one at PvP night.
Evs, whenever you guys want to do it. I'm always down to do whatever. This person's name is Shatsu. You're not somebody to me. Oh my god. I already explained this. You are not somebody to me. You are Bacon Bite. We just don't know who the heck sees Bacon Bite is. Oh, come on. 6 a.m. drunk too much.
What happened to the warlock?
Oh. 6 a.m. Oh, yeah.
Which one?
It's,
I've left one DC. I haven't kicked the DC 10:15
yet. Here.
Yeah, I'm praying he'll be back.
It's decently different. Some hashtag somebody bite. Aw, Bacon. Oh, I feel so bad now. You think my mog is okay?
I probably gotta go to bed before too long anyway. Early morning for me to drive to Las Vegas.
Oh yeah, you're going to teenage birthday parties. Could be worse, could be nobody. True. So true. See, look at the magnificent taco looking at the glass half full here. It's a banana. Mm-hmm.
the person said, can you do better heals, please? That's not even your final form. His power is over 9,000. Let me reload. which bear is best.
4, 3, 2, 1.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Demonic charge on me. Surprise! That move loves to be on me.
4, 3, 2, 1.
This person's name is Cudween. Kinda sounds gross.
2, 1.
Just saying.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I wish her where she smoked.
I can't reach her from here.
4, 3, 2.
Died. White was way worse in the beginning with his telling.
All right, I'm out of
telling
thought.
Michael shenanigans. I don't go in second right now. He lightened up a little bit in the later seasons, but in the beginning it was ridiculous, like a little kid. So weird not going in the pod first now. It's kind of easier to remember though.
Yeah.
Because then I have time to process the fact that this is the pod that I go into.
Yeah.
4, 3, 2, 1.
He should not be in front of him.
4, 3.
That is a bad situation. Okay, I'm at 15. I can't see my stacks
jump
though.
Out. About
4, 3, 2, 1.
Sometimes I feel like starting new. Like taking off all of my add-ons. Because I can't find
a shit ton of mine.
That button that's covering my stacks there. I'm really surprised that cooldown bug is not happening right now. Usually happens
three,
every time during
two,
this fight.
One.
Can we not die?
4, 3, 2, 1.
And
everyone's dying.
Someone didn't click the shield in time.
Did the shield. Oops. Let's just kill this guy. Best course of action. I like how that cooldown thing's happening
four,
now.
Three.
I said
two,
that.
One.
Four, three, two, one.
Four, three, two, one.
On spin, yep. Guys.
Four.
Do we have a battle res on the tank?
It's rough.
It doesn't matter at this point.
No.
True.
The white. Get to look beautiful, at least as an angel. Oh.
Well, I'm about
that's up. A whole lot of mines.
That was.
I told you this boss was bugged tonight.
Was it a bug?
I don't know. It just seemed like it was just not working out.
There was just way too many mines on the ground.
Yeah, there was. There was kind of a bit.
Is the bug that there are more mines than usual, or that the pod 3 is not wiping, can't wipe them out fast enough?
I don't know.
That's usually pod 3 that clears them out, but if that's not happening, then that certainly would explain why there were so many of them.
That was a crazy one.
Burn, go eat. Thank you for coming. Burn hasn't eaten like all day. He needs to go eat.
All right, I'm gonna go pack. Go to bed.
Thank you so much, Hershey.
Good night, everyone.
Night.
Night.
See ya.
Hopefully less, if it was bugs. Hopefully less buggy next week. Yeah. Good night.
Unable to play because there are no songs. I see songs right here. It's like, nope. That anymore. You soon.
Are we gonna call it tonight?
Yeah.
Take a break. Figure out something else to do. It's only 10:30, so we still have.
Yeah. Are we disbanding?
I guess we're gonna stop doing this, but we might come back and just like do something else, maybe.
How many people from our group do we still have? We can maybe do Mythic Plus or something.
Truth. Truthies.
Looks like... four? I think. Maybe five?
Hershey's leaving, so it's me, you, Zero, and maybe Caractus, depending on... Okay, we're gonna see. Doing anything else?
What mythic are you gonna do?
I have no idea.
I don't have any keys.
I have no key.
Anybody else has one?
Yay, Raid Night Hype!
Well,
we're actually at the very end. Thank you for being here, though, Detective Coffee. And I can't.
I have a plus 10 lower Kara.
Sick.
I threw mine away on my monk because I didn't want to do seat plus 9.
I'll do whatever's. The only thing
I'm down for whatever.
I just need a break though because of course I have to go to the bathroom. The hell's
I'm gonna leave the raid group though.
Yeah, I left the group.
Okay, this isn't showing anything now. Okay, we're gonna have to break this up into more videos then, because everything's just not working now, so I will be right back.
Actually, it is 1:40 in the morning.